Rocket League. Jasmine's here.
4v4 oh, no, stop it. Is so much harder.
Yes, and Jasmine's here. Did you say that for us?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, I missed it. I was too busy yelling and screaming and dying.
Oh, yeah,
you were yelling at me to save a ball that was just sort of gently rolling at me. I did, the only thing I had to do was stay where I was.
Well,
it's good to know you have faith.
Is
this going to be like the roller derby one, where you guys are like really, really good and I'm really, really trash at it?
Definitely not. A new design at least won't be. Boris is pretty good.
Boris is, yeah, decent, but...
Anubis and I just usually just fiddle around, playing with each other. Oh, cheeky.
I'm really good at running into walls. No, I don't want to hit that.
See, I've been distracted because I've got a DeLorean, so I'm just looking at that all the time. That's all I'm doing.
Oh, sorry, Jasmine.
Alright.
Yep, sure, why not?
Anubis, a reason, please?
The toast is ready.
Alright, nice.
What are you having on it? Oh, sorry, I just threw Jasmine at the ball. What have you got on your toast?
I kind of hit it at the
What's the topping? What's your toast topping?
I don't know yet. It'll be ready for the next game.
Have a good team, mate. Oh, and I missed. Hang on, I missed your tomping. What was your tomping?
The topping on what, bread?
On the toast.
On the toast. I don't know, at work tonight we made rainbow swirled bread. Loaves of bread. Because baker and all that, so we made very pretty loaves of bread, so... You could probably have like jam and shit on it if you're going by that.
Oh wow, that's impressive.
Looks like we
jam
put toothpaste
in it. Is that a nice combination?
It looks like you put toothpaste.
It looks like we put toothpaste in it.
Toothpaste bread.
I'll grab a picture of it and I'll link it to you on Facebook.
That sounds lovely.
Team speak in a bit.
It looks like those Pop-Tarts that have the rainbow sprinkling on the top.
Yeah, that. And but it's like through the entire loaf of bread. It's pretty cool.
Sugar cookies, Americans call those, I believe.
What the fuck's that sugar cookie?
I was about to say sugar daddies, and I was like, no, that's definitely not right.
Oh, I messed that up because of that.
Apple, go!
Mr. Potato, oh no, Dr. Potato,
sorry. Oops, I'm sorry, I think I
threw a potato. Dr.
Potato?
I'm like trying to
Dr. Potato Head, it's the new Mr. Potato Head.
Oh!
Someone died.
Someone died.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Don't step in it.
Oh, I just got hit.
Holy
shit. Oh my god. Oh my god, my butt cheeks are clenched. Holy shit.
We'll need to remember that.
Oh, there is a Dr. Potato in here. I thought that was like a brand. Like, what would they sell?
Potatoes? And medicine? Morphine-induced potatoes.
No!
That sounds really creepy.
It's just like, you want a potato but a little pick-me-up? Try our morphine-induced potato, no? Just a range of morphine.
And after
in the
you've
middle.
Eaten one, then you have visions of the potato actually attacking you.
No, Mr. Potato! No!
Oops. Why does it do that? I haven't quite got the ball is round down yet. It doesn't like to go where I want it to go.
So would you be better with the square one?
We did really well with that one. We got
like
16.
Half decent with that too.
No, we did 7-2 on that one. I'm sorry.
Well, it worked. I think that was a good luck charge for Boris.
Did anyone else hear that? I think everyone else has their in-game voice off. So I think I'm the only one who heard that glorious masterpiece from you.
I'm sorry.
What was that?
That's gotta be a soundbite. I've got a soundbite back.
I made it so it doesn't. I don't talk in TeamSpeak when I talk in game because I usually swear at people in Counter-Strike.
I went through, when we do these three games, I went through a stage of trying to get people to leave by just swearing at them almost 24-7. It worked!
It actually, what worked better though was when you tried to be nice to them.
When I was being really nice, oh, bad luck, they're just like, oh, fuck off! And then they actually left themselves.
best way to get people to leave.
Yeah, it's called pulling a Canadian.
Yeah. Did we win? Oh, I don't know if you guys remember my chair. It has gotten worse, I'm sorry.
Okay, well, if you just open the door and let the zombie in, he'll stop making the noise.
Oh. I don't think there'd be that many people around for 4v4s at this time of night.
Are you just going to abuse that doc guy now? Oh, he's responding to you. Once again, why do I have my text on? I should just turn it completely off and forget that we're playing real people.
So we can't have you distracted.
Oh, well. At least we're fairly natural with these.
What happens when you
people.
Read your text?
What?
That's what happens when Boris reads his text messages.
Oh, right.
He's just offered. He's accepted. He's going to fix your bent penis. Okay, I like this guy.
Can you guys, like, this orange guy in the fucking sombrero, he needs to go away.
Oh, should I go into attack mode?
Yeah, okay. Anubis is really good at destroying people.
Attack mode!
Where is the orange guy in the sombrero? There he is.
Chasing
I try so
knives.
Hard not to blow people up, like, it's like a thing.
Orange guy in the he's in a truck.
We just chased that ball and it's up the other end of the map already.
There, I knocked him in his goal.
Oh, I just got...
Of course, only one person on the team should go into attack mode. We probably need three people to... Are you in attack mode there, Jasmine?
Yes.
No, I'm really bad at actually trying to hit the other team.
I have been getting better.
Oh my god!
Did you have the wrong mode turned on there, or did you mean to do that?
No, he tried to blow me up and I talked in sync. Did I say it in the right one? I thought I said it in the game. It should mute my mic on TeamSpeak.
Yeah. Okay. Do now. Did anyone else have the in-game voiceover?
No. I turned that off after that one recording that we did.
Where I was getting angry at everyone.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, that pretty well sums up. Ooh, shit. Sorry.
No worries. That's what happens in this game.
Okay. It's fine, Apple. Just run away. No, you got it.
What?
Oh, no!
I'll just put it back that way.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
I need boost. Anubis, go get me boost.
Okay, come here.
I think that would definitely add something to the game. being able to fetch people boost.
In-air refueling?
Oh, fuck.
I don't have any boost. I can't do anything. Yes. I can't do anything.
There's a boost. Oh, right. On the right.
Okay, it should be going up.
Yay, big boy set up.
Oh, they got it.
Yay!
Did you just do all of that yourself? You set it up for... Oh, okay, no, they... Okay, I thought you did, too. I was gonna say, like, how did you...
The plays are real.
Apple just sitting
still. I'm trying
still.
To talk to Doc here!
I've been bumping him around, actually.
Ooh.
Oh, sorry, just...
Oh, I just cleared Apple. I just cleared Apple. Ooh, my boost. I have 69 boost.
Oh, cheeky.
Oh, perfect.
Damn it, now it's 81. That's an interesting position, an 81. You need a very, very large person with a, with like a corset.
Wow. That's going in. That's not. Yeah.
Nope, I overshot.
It should be centered.
Oh! Whoa, what happened there?
Still centered. Kind of.
Okay.
I just, like,
broke past
it.
There,
great. Sorry, sorry. Sorry, I was on a mission. It didn't work. Now I'm hitting it backwards. Oh.
Someone else want to hit that, because I'm probably
miss it. Wrong side.
I'm just going to leave. I'm down the other end. I'll just stay here for a while. Think about what I've done. Oh, I'm upside down.
No.
Please don't score. We're almost there. Oh. Okay.
I believe the goal.
I hit the road again. Yeah. I don't think either of us would.
It's so hard with four people.
Yeah. The flail fest. Yeah.
Okay, was that the first game?
Easy games.
Oh, Merc.
This is the second one.
Second game. No. Okay.
Second game.
Yeah, it was.
That was the second game, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was the second
count.
One.
Yeah. Numbers. They're difficult.
Oh, we need to press ready. Sorry.
Oh, yeah, that's a thing.
In the past, Apple has been a conscientious objector when it comes to clicking the ready button.
The ready button.
Yes.
I like how they've stayed for like the past two games. It's pretty good.
It's because the doctor loves me.
He knows that you have an affinity for potatoes.
Bent pain. Oh.
No.
I'm so bad at goalie.
Oh,
and it should be centered.
Oh, close. Tried.
The effort is real.
We should get like 0.5 of a goal for the trying.
Let's introduce fractions into this game. That will make it better. Because everything is better with fractions.
Totally.
We have 5 7/8 of a goal.
Who did I run into? I'm so sorry.
Okay. Oh, no, okay.
No one.
We were relying on you.
Oh my god, don't watch me, I'm probably just like standing. Yep, there we go.
You went right back on your. That's awesome. I didn't even know you could do that.
My bad.
Although I'm sure if I got to see my cam, it would be worse than that.
Yeah, I was just sitting there, just watching you. You've got that.
No. I haven't quite got the whole flying thing down yet. Because I still use, like, the basic controls.
Oh. Yeah, Boris just actually... I just found out recently when Boris told me that when you jump, you can actually hit the boost and fly. I didn't even realize that was a thing.
How you do the aerials that everyone's bloody good at. And I can't do to save my life.
Just got a pile of our team in the corner, huddled around a ball.
We're all trying to hit it. It's a team game.
It's cold. And you have to...
It's just like when you watch a bunch of, like, 7-year-olds play hockey.
Or any type of sport.
Or any type of sport, yeah.
Like golf?
Yes! Yes,
golf. That'd be interesting.
Yeah, a bunch of people all standing around trying to hit the same ball. It's a team sport.
Team sport. How come this is not leaving our area?
Because we're bad?
We're that
bad. You didn't see that.
Oh, yes. Oh.
No!
No.
You can do, like, team golf. Like, there's foursomes, which isn't what it sounds like. And when I found out about that, I genuinely thought it was four people trying to hit the one ball the first time I heard about it.
It sounds like a good type of game. I haven't quite got the whole turning thing down yet, either. I just, like, turn around the ball and just, like, do circles around it until it gets to me.
So you've got the acceleration down.
And I haven't got the whole... I need to kind of slow down to hit the ball. Who hit that? Wow, that looked like it didn't do anything. Wow, okay.
Okay. I could have cleared that already, but I was kind of hoping someone would shoot it at me, because it was going to be more... Yeah, I thought it was going to be more exciting than that. I just thought... there's
like
a challenge here.
I've gone for the ball, and it keeps, like, getting lifted into the air. Ooh, I believe! Aww.
As long as you say it, it'll happen.
I believe.
I can fly.
This guy!
No, Anubis. Wrong way.
It worked.
Oh, come on.
Oh my god!
Come on, stay up.
Holy Koopa Doopas! Up there!
What? Is that a Koopa Doopa? A Koopa Doopa or a Poopa Doopa?
Someone's gotta hit the ball.
A Koopa Koopa Doopa.
A Koopa Koopa Doopa. When the Koopa Poopa Doopers battle in the Koopa Puddle.
So, Super Koopa Doopa.
The Dr. Seuss nursery rhyme.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Okay, we've got 10 seconds.
Game voice in on.
I'm dead.
Don't let it touch the ground.
Aww.
Winner. Hey.
Chris is just having
we still won all those rounds, I think.
I got...
We just lost that one.
Odd World Abe.
Oh.
Yeah, all the Odd World stuff.
What the hell is that? It's an antenna. That's creepy. Really creepy.
That was three?
Yes, that was three.
Yep, that was three.
So, goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.